Am I sure I want to do this? I can't read the fine print.
Just says you have to do dishes, Susan.
Blessed are you who come in the name of the Lord.
Ivdu et Adonai besimcha, mo'o lefana b'nana.
Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before him with singing.
Mi'adir al hakol, mi'baruch al hakol, mi'garol al hakol, yivarech et hachatan v'et hakalah.
O God, supremely blessed, supreme in might and glory, guide and bless this bridegroom and bride. Do you, Jeffrey Scott Maltz, take Susan Elizabeth Weinstein to be your wife, promising to cherish and protect her, whether in good fortune or in adversity, and to seek together with her a life hallowed by the faith of Israel?
I do.
And do you, Susan Elizabeth Weinstein, take Jeffrey Scott Maltz to be your husband, promising to cherish and protect him, whether in good fortune or in adversity, and to seek together with him a life hallowed by the faith of Israel?
Yes.
In happiness and joy, we thank God for his blessing of love, which we celebrate today, formally consecrating the love of Jeff and Susan for each other. May they always rejoice in their love, graced by delight through their mutual affection. O Lord our God, source of all blessing, fulfill every worthy wish of their hearts. Open their eyes to the beauty and the mystery of the love they hold for each other, every day as today. May their life together embrace and nurture the promise of this moment, so that all who know them will call them truly blessed. And let us all as a congregation say together, Amen.
Amen.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, borei pri hagafen. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, asher kidshanu b'mitzvotav v'tzivanu al ha'arayot, basar lanu et harusot, v'hitir lanu et hanesuot, lanu al yedei chupa v'kidushin. Baruch atah Adonai, mekadesh shamo Yisrael, al yedei chupa v'kidushin. Jeff, please drink from this cup and then give it to Susan, your bride. As you share the wine of this cup, so may you share all things from this day on with love and with understanding. Jeff, as you place this ring upon the finger of Susan, your bride, speak to her these words. Hare,
hare,
at,
at,
mekudeshet,
mekudeshet,
li,
li,
bita ba'at,
bita ba'at,
zo,
zo,
kedat,
kedat,
Moshe,
Moshe,
v'Yisrael,
v'Yisrael.
With this ring, repeat please.
With this ring,
be thou consecrated,
be thou consecrated
unto me,
unto me,
as my wife,
as my wife,
according to the law of Moses,
according to the law of Moses,
and the faith of Israel,
and the faith of Israel.
And Susan, as you place this ring upon Jeff's finger, say to him these words: Hare,
hare,
ata,
ata,
mekudash,
mekudash,
li,
li,
bita ba'at,
mita ba'at,
zo,
zo,
kedat,
kedat,
Moshe,
Moshe,
v'Yisrael,
v'Yisrael. With this ring,
be thou consecrated
unto me,
as my husband,
according to the law of Moses,
and the faith of Israel. I will now read the ketubah, which we signed immediately before this service began. Bechad b'Shabbat, Esrim u'shmona v'chodesh Adar Rishon, Shnat chameshet alafim u'shva meot, Arba'im v'teisha livriat ha'olam, L'minyan sh'anu monin, Kan, Atlanta, Georgia, B'mdinat America, Hatzvonit, Eich hechatan Yosef, Reb David Valea, Amar la lahad betulta, Shoshana, Bat Reb Yitzchak, Uvurora Chana. Heveli leintu kadat Moshe Yisrael, Vani afalach vaokir vaezon vafarnes, Yetichi lichi kehilchot guvrin Yehudain, Dufachin umokrin vizanin umfarnesin, Linshehon bekushta. Vyahevna lichi mohar vetulaichi, Kesef zuze matan, Lechaze lichi midoraita, Umezonichi, Uchesotichi, Uchesipukichi, Umeil, Levatichi, Kaorach Koara, Ditzviat Marat Shoshana Bat Yitzchak, Uvurorachana Betulta, Da Vahavat Le Leintu, Vedain Nadunya, Dahanalat Le Mibe Avuha, Ben Bechesef, Ben Bezahav, Uvain Betachshitin, Bamane Dilvushe Beshimushe Dira, Uvashimushe de Arsa, Hakol Kibel Alav Yosef, Ben David Valea, Chatan. Danan Bamea Zekukim Kesef Tsaruf, Utsvi Yosef, Ben David Valea, Chatan, Danan Vahosif La, Man Dile, Od Mea Zekukim Kesef Tsaruf, Acherim Kenegdan. Sacha koma time zikukim kesef tsaruf. Bekach amar Yosef ben David v'lea chatan. Danan achrayut shtar ketubta. Dan dunya den tosefta da. Kabalit alai v'al yarte batre lehit para. Man ko shfar oreg nechasin v'kinyanin deit le tchot koshmaya. Dik na'i ud atid ana lemak na nechsin deit lahon achrayut udelit lahon achrayut kulahon yohon acharin v'arba'in lifroa minahon shtarketubta da nadunya v'dein v'tosefta da mina'e v'afilu man galima da'a kitpa'e v'chaye uvetar chaye min yoma danan ul'olam. Bachrayut shtar ketubta dan nadunya dein v'tosefta da kibel alav Yosef ben David v'lea chatan danan kachomer kol shtare ketubot v'tosaftot denahagin bivnot Yisrael ha'osuyin ketikun chachamenu zichronam livracha dela kasmachta udela ketof se dishtare v'kanina min Reb Yosef ben David v'lea chatan, denan lemarat Shoshana bat Yitzchak uvurorechana letulta da al kol ma dechatuv umfarash le'il b'mana dechasher le'makne be v'hakol sharir v'kayam. The witnesses to this were Hechazan Shmuel Yitzchak ben Ruvain HaKohen and Avraham ben Ephraim. This means, this long ketubah. This ketubah, by the way, is in Aramaic. It's an ancient formula. It's not in Hebrew. This was written approximately 2,000 years ago. This is to certify that on the first day of the week, the 28th day of the month of First Adar, in the year 5,749, corresponding to the 4th of March, 1989, the Holy Covenant of Marriage was entered into at Atlanta, Georgia, between the bridegroom, Jeffrey Scott Maltz, and his bride, Susan Elizabeth Weinstein. The said bridegroom made the following declaration to his bride: Be thou my wife, according to the law of Moses and Israel. I faithfully promise that I will be a true husband unto thee. I will honor and cherish thee. I will work for thee. I will protect and support thee, and will provide all that is necessary for thy sustenance, even as it beseemeth a Jewish husband to do. I also take upon myself all such further obligations for thy maintenance as are prescribed by our religious statute. And the said bride has plighted her troth unto him in affection and in sincerity, and has thus taken upon herself the fulfillment of all the duties incumbent upon a Jewish wife. This covenant of marriage was duly executed and witnessed this day according to the usage of Israel. It was signed by the bridegroom, Jeffrey Scott Maltz, and his bride, Susan E. Weinstein, by myself, Rabbi Barry Roger Friedman, and the two witnesses, Cantor Scott E. Colbert and Andy Stephen Volan. With this document, you are legally bound in marriage according to Jewish law. On behalf of Jeff, I give this document, this ketubah, to you, Susan. Jeff and Susan, as you stand under the chuppah this evening, radiant and beautiful, full of love for each other, I know that you're bringing much joy, not only to each other, but to your families and your friends. Your love is a source of nachas and joy for everyone here, because everyone who has come to be with you this evening loves you. The joy you give to each other emanates from the two of you, and everyone who looks upon you shares in the love you have for each other. We read in the Torah this morning that the Lord told Moses to take a census of the people of Israel. And when this census was completed, everyone who had been listed on the rolls of the community had to contribute machatzit ha-shekel, half a shekel, to the community. Without that half a shekel, the Jewish community could not survive. Susan and Jeff, what struck me was the amount required of the Israelites. Half a shekel seems like such an odd number. It wasn't a very large amount of money, and it required more complicated bookkeeping to keep track of all those half units. Certainly, one shekel, or even 5 or 10 shekels from each person would have made more sense. Since the unit of half a shekel is so specifically noted in the Torah, we have to assume that it's there to catch our attention. Each person in the Jewish community is only a part, a fraction of that community. It's only when the fractions are put together that the community becomes a whole, solid, and united body. When I look at your relationship, I realize that each of you brings half of a full unit to the marriage. You, Jeff, and you, Susan, each bring your own particularity and your own uniqueness to the other. And having found each other, having committed your lives to each other, you are making a full life together. Susan, you are bringing all of yourself to make half a marriage, and Jeff, you are doing the same. Together, you will make a whole family, a brand new entity in this world, which only the two of you could have done. You are bringing not only yourselves to each other, but you are bringing the Weinstein and Maltz families to each other. creating a bond of love and friendship, which will give the two of you strength and carry you into the future. Those of us who love you, wish you much happiness. Our prayer for you is that each of you maintains your specialness as you blend and meld your lives together. May the love you bring to each other today reflect the deep and abiding devotion you will feel for each other for the rest of your lives. We now continue with the Sheva Brachot, the seven wedding blessings.
Baruch Adonai, Eloheinu Melech Haolam, Borei Peri Hagafel.
Amen. Praised are you, O Lord our God, King of the universe, Creator of the fruit of the vine.
Baruch Adonai, Eloheinu Melech Haolam, Shakol Bara Lichvodo.
Amen. Praised are you, O Lord our God, King of the universe, who created all things for your glory.
Baruch Adonai, Eloheinu Melech Haolam, Yotzer Hadam.
Amen. Praised are you, O Lord our God, King of the universe, Creator of man and woman.
Baruch Adonai, Eloheinu Melech Haolam, Asher Yatzar Et Adam Betzalmo, Betzelem Nemo Tavnito, Vikin Lo Mimenu Bin Yaradeyad. Baruch Adonai Yotzer Hadam.
Amen. Praised are you, O Lord our God, King of the universe, who created man and woman in your image, fashioning woman from man as his mate, that together they might perpetuate life. Praised are you, O Lord, Creator of mankind.
Sos tasis v'tagil akara, mikibots panech al tocha besimecha, baruch Adonai, misameach tzion mevanecha.
Amen. May Zion rejoice as her children are restored to her in joy. Praised are you, O Lord, who causes Zion to rejoice at her children's return.
Sameach tesamach reyim haovim, tesamecha yitzircha vegan eden mikedem, maruch ata Adonai, misameach atan v'chalach.
Amen. Grant perfect joy to these loving companions, as you did to the first man and woman in the Garden of Eden. Praised are you, O Lord, who grants the joy of bride and groom.
Baruch ata Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, asher bara sason v'simcha, Chatan v'chala, Yihilari naditza v'cherva, Ahava v'achava shalom v'reyut. Meher Adonai Eloheinu, Yishama v'reyuda v'chutzot Yerushalayim, Kol sason v'kol simcha, Kol chatan v'kol kalah, Kol mitzchalot halanim mechupatam, Unarim imishtei neginatam. Maruch ata Adonai, misameach chatan im hakalah.
Amen. Praised are you, O Lord our God, King of the universe, who created joy and gladness, bride and groom, mirth, song, delight and rejoicing, love and harmony, peace and companionship. O Lord our God, may there ever be heard in the cities of Judah and in the streets of Jerusalem voices of joy and gladness, voices of bride and groom, the jubilant voices of those joined in marriage under the bridal canopy, the voices of young people feasting and singing. Praised are you, O Lord, who causes the groom to rejoice with his bride. Jeff, please drink from this cup and then give it to your bride. In the presence of this congregation as witnesses, you have spoken the words and performed the rites which unite your lives. Therefore, by virtue of the power invested in me by my ordination as rabbi, I declare you, Jeffrey, and you, Susan, married in accordance with the laws of the state of Georgia and according to the law of Moses and the people of Israel. And now I ask you and all your dear ones to pray silently that God will bless your home.
I think he fainted.
Too much joy.
You have a doctor?
Is there a doctor here?
My dad is a doctor.
Please.
Is he okay?
He hit his head when he shaved.
We continue asking God's blessing upon you as the cantor sings the Birkat Kohanim, the priestly blessing. May the Lord bless you and guard you. May the Lord show you favor and be gracious to you. May the Lord show you kindness and grant you peace. Amen. Mazel tov.
Thank you. Thank you. me.
Best friends, and Susan, one of my newest and best friends. May your life together be filled with good health, happiness, and everlasting love.
Thank you. Thank you, Steve. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
I was without you, the only one who stole my heart.
Susan, Aunt Bonnie told me to speak from the heart. It's a little difficult to speak that way, but I wanted to say that your wedding party is beautiful. We enjoyed the ceremony, and now we have to pay the bills. I hope that both of you have a long and healthy life together.
And we have a short bill.
And we have a small bill. Enjoy your honeymoon. Don't break a leg.
Right.
And everything should just work out for the best for both of you.
Hi, sweethearts. I've told you this before. I wish you both the best of everything, and that Jeff and Susan, that you should only be as happy as David and I are. And I wish a long life together. There are some imbeciles behind me. I think they're related to you.
I think it's time for a disclaimer.
Would you like to say something?
No. Jeff, Susan, this is for you. Congratulations. I hope you have a long, long time of happiness and love. And take care.
You're on camera.
Well, guys. Hi, folks. Tom Park here at Atlanta Toyota. Well, congratulations.
Why are you smiling with your hands in your pocket?
I don't know. Oh, I got a rack of lifesavers in there. Yeah, that's the ticket. No, really. I guess. Congratulations. What are you supposed to say?
Very boring.
It is kind of boring. So, just kind of, you know. Melt snow. Here, hold the microphone, Rich, with your hand. And congratulations. I don't know. Go, here's Uncle Roy.
Jeffrey and Susan, I just want to say that this is the strangest family I've ever been involved with in my entire life. I think the wedding was beautiful. I think you guys are beautiful, but they're very, very strange people.
Now for the hearing impaired. Congratulations! You've done a wonderful job!
Hey, wait a minute. Honestly, thank you for inviting us. We're great. We're thrilled to be here, but your family is strange. I'm talking about our part of the family over here. Let me turn over to Aunt Bonnie.
She's going to get mushy. I'm the one that gets mushy all the time. I'm speaking from my heart, and they try to make it very unserious. I'll make it serious. That we want you to know, we wish you the very, very best, and we wish you. Will you please? Your father, Jeffrey, doesn't know how to be serious. But truthfully, we wish you. Yes, he only cried and choked up the wedding once. We watched. We checked. However, let me get back to what I'm saying.
Wait, he choked up Jeffrey because he's paying for my airfare on the way back.
No, only if you drove. Anyway, we wish you the best. We wish you all the happiness and the love that we all feel, because we feel love in this family, and we want you to feel the same love that we feel. We love you both. So long.
You realize they're going to edit everything.
That's it. What else? You want to say something?
No, congratulations to both of you and your family. We're having a wonderful time. And here is this nutty family. We're all together right now.
Have a good time skiing.
And we wish you we were there.
We'll see you later.
Yeah.
Don't
eat
yellow snow, dude.
Goodbye, Jeffrey. Goodbye, Susan. Goodbye, everybody.
And fade to black.
Talk.
We're thrilled to be here at Jeff and Susan's wedding. We wish them all the luck in the world, and we love them both very, very much.
Wait a minute, I thought it was his bar mitzvah. That is bar mitzvah? Oh, the wedding. Oh, we're having such a good time. Oh, and we want to wish you all the best of luck. And say something.
We love them.
And you're not supposed to walk away. Tell us when to stop. Moon River.
It's a pleasure being here. To my grand nephew's wedding.
To the Hala and Husin, the most beautiful couple I've seen. Much mazel, a lifetime of happiness together.
To Jeffrey and Susan, the best of everything, from now, forevermore.
Hi, Jeff, Susan. just want to wish you all the best of everything. I hope you all have a great life together. And you look marvelous.
I'd like to say I hope you're both as happy as we are. And I hope we'll get to do things together real soon. Congratulations.
Hey, I'm very happy to be here with my family. Your turn. Go ahead.
Go ahead, ma'am.
I'm very happy to be here at Susan and Jeffrey's wedding, and I wish them the best of everything.
This is such a happy day for us, and we get a new son, too.
Can you hear me? Yo. Anyway, this is a happy day, and just to say congrats, very happy day for Susan and Jeff. You know that.
Even though we're here to say our piece, this is really Jeffrey and Sue's day. May they have a happy life together.
I agree with that, and I also wanted to say that Susie and Jeffrey's wedding has brought a nice, beautiful family reunion.
I hope they have as wonderful a life as my wife and I have had, and I'm so pleased to have gotten together with the family. It's been quite a few years for me.
I'm so glad that my wife and myself and the baby were able to make it to the wedding from San Diego, and I want to wish Jeff and Susan the happiness and many, many years of wonderful life together.
I'm very pleased that I could come to the wedding with my wife Donna, and I wish Jeffrey and Susan many nachas and bliss for many, many happy years together.
Since we have all our brothers together from all over the country, we decided to have our picture taken together.
Always on the run. I've
is Marcia. You probably knew that, didn't you? Well, let's see, what do I want to talk about? I want to talk about, I promised you I wouldn't bring this up at the wedding, but I just want to reminisce a little. Remember that time you threw the furniture at me? I still have this big scar on my leg. Now, I should probably talk about nice things, right? Let's see, you looked absolutely lovely this evening, dear. We're all having a blast. The family's having a great time, even Danny. It was great when he hit the wall. Gee, it's like talking on the telephone, but there's a camera in front of me. And it's not the same because you're not talking back. So can I pass the mic to Barbara now? Because I really don't have anything else to say, except I hope you have a fabulous honeymoon and remember to take your cough drops and your alcohol, and that ought to do it. Here, Barbara.
Thanks. Well, Susan and Jeff, let's see, what can I say? Well, let's see, you did a wonderful job on the wedding. I've never been to such a more wonderful wedding, maybe other than my own. And it was really fun. Can't wait till y'all come up to Columbia and see us, especially Katie wants to see Jeff. And, oh, and Andy's standing right behind the camera saying, yes, he wants you to come see him and Jeannie and, of course, the baby. But you have to come first to see Katie first, because Katie Rep Puppy misses you very much. And now I'm passing it on to Sherry.
Hi, Susan. Hi, Jeff. I just wanted to say we had a wonderful time, and you're our favorite nerdy friends, and we hope you have a good time on your honeymoon, and we love you.
Put a hand. Go! I'm not shaking.
All right.
Hey, pick up. Pick up the microphone. Right.
I say something.
Say something.
Can you sing?
Yeah.
All right, here. Well, back to the old congratulations, but again, congratulations. Now, I was going to moon you, but my butt is too hairy, and it would have been pretty embarrassing, okay? So we didn't do it. But anyway, let me pass the mic over to Big Head here, who's going to say something. Go ahead.
Jeff, Susan, I was going to moon you, but I have no hair on my butt. So that would have been pretty bad. What about you?
I was going to moon you, but I was going to moon you, but I was too young.
I was going to, but I'm too drunk to learn how to undo my pants.
Anyway,
good luck.
What else can we say? I don't know, nothing really, but we should say all together something like congratulatory. So, ready?
Yeah.
One and two and three.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Go ahead. And good luck, guys. Have fun on the ski vacation. Don't break a leg.
Don't break anything.
And down.
Hey, Susan and Jeff, of course you know who we are. Susan, I promised I wouldn't tell everyone or in front of everyone what happened back in Columbia, South Carolina back in 1981. Of course, we won't have to say it here on the camera either, because I'm sure your family's going to be seeing it. But anyway, we just want to tell you that we love you, both of y'all, and that we're witnesses to this. Jeff, if you do anything to Susan, we'll kill you. We love you.
Susan and Jeff, we just want to congratulate you and wish you both happiness. And we just have a little surprise to tell you when you get back home from your honeymoon. So you better hurry back and give us a call.
And that's from the Volans, including the little one down here. We'll see you back home. We love you.
Hooray!
Blue, green, whatever that is. That's the first time I ever saw a girl catch it, then throw it. That was great. What is your name, dear? What is your name?
Lisa.
Lisa, okay, Lisa. Lisa, have a seat off to the side. We're going to be asking for you in a couple of minutes. We need a chair. Can we get a chair out there, please? Thank you. Okay. Now we need all the single guys on the dance floor. All single guys. Drum roll, please.
You win! You win!
We certainly did have the time of our lives tonight, I'll tell you that much.
I'm so happy. We had a great time, all of our family and friends. And this is for Jeff. I love you dearly. Well, I love everyone dearly, but I love Jeff most of all. And I'm excited about starting our new life together. I'm excited about going on our honeymoon. And I'm excited about seeing the videotape. And I'm excited about everything else. And just real happy tonight. And gosh, I can't believe it's over. But I love you, darling. Bye.
Susan, I want you to know you're one special bride. We finally went through with it, and I am glad. It's been a while that we've been waiting for this to happen, and I can only think of you as being one special bride. And I look forward to a lifelong bit of happiness with you, and just love you so much. That's about all I can say.